Hello everyone, I am Equation Unequal and welcome to GTA Online content creation number 23. This track is called the Sea Urchin and it's a very short and tight track available for 16 players on Xbox One. The default setting for this track is non-contact, although there is a pit lane that can be used in GTA races. If you'd like to race on this track, you can add it to your game by clicking the link in the description. Thanks for watching and until next time.